First or second in each of his first eight career starts, a colt named Rapido scored an impressive win in a division of the $126,000 American National at Sportsman's Park.
Racing in second on the outside of horses in the stretch, swirl about. In the lane, Rapido's under urging on the far outside. Grundy's Kruger's closing ground second. Swirl about third along the rail. That's Ziggy Hanover. It's Rapido in front.
Things are crystal clear on the distance.